Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! Get away!
Jesus, Blake. Are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. Left panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Close your engine!
Until the engine starts going down! Mayday! 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 1,000 feet! 800! 500! 300!
find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victims. Hey.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from...
Shit! Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive. I'm lost and hurt. Is anybody there? Please. Hey, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're... This just happened. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. Pilot. I don't even remember his name. What the fuck kind of people would skin somebody alive? Oh, Jesus Christ, Lynn. There's not supposed to be anything for miles. But I wasn't alone out here. Fuck, I wasn't alone out here.
Satanas Indivicante. Like Satan, something, God.
God! Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Hey.
Forsaken. True forsaken.
Saying thou, O Lord, remainest forever.
Thy throne is from generation to generation. New are days of old. Thy throne is
yet will I be avenged of you, and after that I will cease.
Forsaken. True forsaken.
Hide you.
Back! An unworthy ghost!
It's like they're hypnotized.
Give me a minute.
Give me life.
Give me children. Give me their life. I will save you. Me. So.
Your child is a war.
She is right with the Antichrist. The enemy sways in her womb.
Oh, Babylon.
Shit.
Oh, the fighting mother of Harlan and the horrors of the earth.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit. We have to run.
Hey.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Christ, Lynn! What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Lynn. Children, I have news grave, my lord.
Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years.
They're coming.
After all.
They're coming!
She has a child in her belly.
What?
I perform savage.
I don't know.
Myself.
He's insane. They're all fucking insane.
Lynn?
Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
Are you pregnant? What the fuck is going on?
Not now.
Let's
just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay. Yeah.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and
Oh God. Stay back!
We'll be gentle.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God wants.
God.
God. God wants the
child. God wants the child.
Lynn! Get off me! Get off me! Lynn! Lynn! No, you.
No!
You.
No!
You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
So, I watched my father fuck your god to death.
Shh. Lynn, no! Wait! No, wait! Don't!
There he goes.
No! Mother. No! Oh! For fuck's sake! Shit!
Take her home. I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Called Lynn Mother. It is not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else. Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. And Lynn, when we were... Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse.
You're him, ain't you?
The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No.
Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones, the heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when Nah pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
Ah!
Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Why don't you head down to Ruth's cell? I'll be down there. You can hide. Then you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! Ah! Get away! Run! Ah!
I ain't hot. I've been 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide
you. I ain't a heretic!
hope you find your daughter. Up to her. God, even though she... Thank you.
And not is his prophet.
He's back to the